What up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. You guys been enjoying my rugby videos today. We're gonna do like a little day in the life. We had a snowstorm this weekend in Denver, Colorado, so yeah, we weren't supposed to practice today, but guess what? Guess what? With all this fucking snow, we're about to find out. You're about to find out how bad it is outside right now. We got practice, and you know why we got practice, ladies and gentlemen? There's always that one person on the team that just talks a little bit too much, you know what I'm saying? Just talks a little bit too much that pretty much ends up having the whole team having to suffer. I won't say suffer, but do something that we didn't have to do in the first place. So we were supposed to get today off because of the snowstorm that we just had. There's a lot of snow everywhere, hasn't been shoveled yet. We gotta walk to the field and all this stuff into the gym. And we still have team workouts. I was looking forward to having a day just to work out for myself. But we still got team workouts today, possibly other stuff as well. And we don't even get lunch with it today because the lunch people are not coming to the field today because of the snowstorm. Awesome. So, to the teammate, you know who you are, who did this to all of us. We all ask you. On another note, as I'm getting ready, my protein, use code Aftermath for 40% off. Ladies and gentlemen, 40% off. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. It's 40. You know how much 40% off? 40% off is 40% off. The pre-workout, we actually have a newer version. So this pre-workout, this was only 150 milligrams of caffeine. This one's 300 with a bit more in it. So I've been on this bad boy. I've been wondering why I've been feeling like my pre-workouts and shit a little bit more lately. It's because I'm taking like days off. I'm taking days off from training because we train so much. And I don't take pre-workout all the time anymore. I just take pre-workout daily. Boom, Monday, boom, Tuesday, boom, Wednesday. And now it's just like, sometimes I'm just like running late to practice. I forget to even take pre-workout or anything. So I'm liking that because now it's like pre-workout be hitting me when I take my off. When I go work out on my own and take like, it should be laying me out sometimes, bro. All right, let's go to the goddamn practice. Is this? Who fault is this? Oh shit. My nigga about to bust his ass. I said, who fault is this?
Oh, this corn fault, man.
That is all the way corn fault, man. This is crazy. We had the day off, bro.
This nigga's fucking. What the fuck, yo? You say you feel good today?
Yeah.
I would have felt good. But guess who? We ain't here today.
Hey, guess who not in here?
We was off.
Hey, guess who not in here though?
Who not in here?
It's punk ass, bro. This should be the first one in here.
The person that got us in here ain't even here. You know what I'm saying? Squad. We got Ash Ketchum.
Yes, sir. Gotta catch them all.
It's just the weirdest spot.
I know.
I would have preferred it to be like on the elbow, like right there. Quan ain't here, bro. He asked for this. This is what we did last time. We had to do, it was groups of four. We got second place. It was groups of four. We barely lost, bro. Hold on, where we at? 46. We barely lost. 45, 51. Bro, like 30 seconds.
We have to do 12K meter row, 12K bite, and plate walks. And yeah.
New to rugby, check out Rugby on the Rise. We got Campbell Johnstone, who's a player here, a couple other MLR boys, and hopefully soon we'll get a Hot Rod Terron on the show.
Hot Rod Terron, that's a new one.
Hey, yes sir, yes sir. Aftermath is still causing a little bit of trouble.
Okay.
Put me on the thumbnail, bro.
And I'm gonna do it too. That's fucking funny. That's a power lifter right there.
Oh, damn, what the fuck? Who farted?
How the fuck are you seeing me right here, nigga? How the fuck are you over there? Damn, I gotta go to me. Come on, honey, that's cool.
Stop playing.
It's not bro.
Hey, coach, I got it.
He said he want to be.
Oh, that's what he's doing, bro.
I got it, coach. I just hit it. Hey, bro. Don't put that nowhere right now. Let me go and get my numbers, bro.
Come on, Keely. Let's go, Keely.
Go ahead, G. Yeah, G.
Come on.
Get your ass up, G.
Get up!
Get up, G. Get up, Craig.
I was there.
That was hurting.
I was there, though.
Nah.
No, that was there. Come back.
gravity in the room.
That nigga say it's a lot of gravity.
How much is that? 485?
Feel heavier because you in rugby season, motherfucker.
I'm kind of confused because I just did this weight 4 days ago. I must ain't eat enough. I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed.
Easy.
There you go. Push it.
Tell you, bro, these weights feel different. Bro, they feel heavier, right? Bro,
these shits feel heavier. Y'all thought I was bullshitting when I was like, yo, I don't know what it is about them weights that say kgs instead of libs, but them hoes, heavier, bro. Now watch, see, I just fell 480 right here. I'm gonna do the same thing and watch it be a difference, bro. I'm telling you.
Come on.
Person that got us out here is still not out here. Quan, you a bitch. That's some whole shit. That's some whole shit, bro. You're gonna have us out here and you ain't even here, bro. I just wanna let you know if you're watching this shit, bro. Real talk. We got workout and we got film. Believe that. We coming for you. Oh, sexy. Oh. Oh, let me see them legs and them booties. Oh, shit, nigga, you look like boots in them joints.
I spent about an hour trying to get my motherfucking car out the snow right now because, you know, we're done for the day. We usually would have workout, film, we just have film, and then practice later, but the field is pretty much snowed over, so it won't be plowed out today. It'll be plowed out tomorrow. Pretty sure coach expects us to go haywire, crazy mode, awesome extreme contact practice tomorrow to make up. And Wednesday we usually are off, but we only have field session, which is, he said, it's gonna be like more like a walkthrough. So still somewhat of a recovery day. He said Catholic school walking, which means a fast walk. So I'm here making some beef. I've been wanting to make some bison. Got some bison meat. Whole Foods. I've been wanting to try this truffle salt. See it right here? Got some truffle salt.
Smell that butt, girl.
Some truffle salt that I've been wanting to try. So we're going to make this up. I'm going to make some rice with it. And this will pretty much be my meal for today. I'm probably going to have this two times today and some fast food place. So three meals. Got some hash browns over here. All right, let me get to cooking. Too hot. What up, YouTube? I am in a big time rush right now today. Today is game day for me, and I'm at my house. The team is in Florida, in Anaheim. That's where our game is located. And yeah, I decided to stay home because I still have some packing and stuff to do. I got a 40-minute trip to Anaheim. It's 8:13. I got to be there at 9:30, so we're going to big time rush our way to the team. I hope coaching them got some socks, some extra socks or something, because I have a clothing malfunction. So we have these colored socks. We have a long ones and we have short ones. My dumb ass has a long one and a short one. So I don't know how I'm gonna play this off. I'm not gonna be out there looking like a one-legged granny. So I was actually rushing for no reason. The team, I was already here. I got to LA a day before the team and they got in yesterday. They were at the airport for a very long time yesterday, and pretty much the schedule changed and I didn't realize it, even though I'm in the WhatsApp. We have a team WhatsApp and I'm in it all the time. So instead of being at 9:30, it's 10:30 for breakfast. It's 9:33 right now and I've come to the gym to pretty much kill some time, do a little bit of cardio, get warmed up, loosen up, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, I just met a fan, shout out to Alex. And you know what I'm saying? So yeah, this gym is actually pretty fucking nice. I might have to come back here after the game or something. The night of the game, later today, just to work out or whatever. But yeah, hey, it's game day, man. I'm not starting yet, once again. I got some news for you guys to kind of tell you of what's going on with me and rugby and stuff. So definitely stay tuned. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you guys with the team a little later.
Denver. What y'all doing over here? Watching again. Boy, fire his ass up. Yo! Yeah, you're like one of them Texas Hispanic dudes with them. All you need is them little swoosh at the end of the shoes.
Hey, you don't want it? Can I eat yours?
I'm just not eating that.
Can I eat yours?
You doing
it? That is true. I would have to agree with that. Russ has had a lot of
help. We doing warm-ups right now. Well, not a warm-up, but like primer. Still got 3 hours, 4 hours until we play.
Babe's in Mexico right now with her friends for her birthday. Not Babe's birthday, but for her friend's birthday.
Yeah.